Manny Pacquiao, Timothy Bradley. Three. It's looking like the fight is about to be official. The ink is drying on the contract as I speak. And you know me being AJ Knows Boxing, I have to give y'all my thoughts on this trilogy rubber match. That's what they call it. So make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the videos if you like the video. And I'm about to get into it. Stay tuned. Now, Manny Pacquiao coming off the loss to Floyd Mayweather. I expected a farewell fight to be just that, a farewell fight. But him coming up against Timothy Bradley, although Timothy Bradley did look like he has a little bit of life, a little bit more life in him with Teddy Atlas, it's still a disappointment in my opinion. Me being a Pacquiao fan that I am, Pacquiao's always given us those big fights, those action-packed fights. And although Timothy Bradley has looked good in his last fight, I'm going to give him that against an action-packed guy like Bam Bam Rios. I feel like I wanted to personally see Manny Pacquiao up against somebody that was more of a threat than Timothy Bradley. Because we all know Timothy Bradley, even though he got that knockout in the last fight, he's still punching with power, puff, girl. Hands out there. And at the end of the day, it's not the fight that we want to see. And even if you look back at the first Manny Pacquiao fight and the second Manny Pacquiao fight with Timothy Bradley, the boxing fans really don't want to see this fight. The first fight, a lot of people felt that Pacquiao won. Second fight, it was a definite Pacquiao win. And right now, I just feel like Bob Arum is trying to segue Manny Pacquiao out the door as clean as possible, because he could have put him up against Amir Khan. He could have put him up against damn near anybody. Kell Brook. He could have put him up against Terrence Crawford, kept the money in-house. And we could have seen as fight fans what we wanted to see. We want to see the torch get passed. Mayweather didn't pass the torch. It ain't no Andre Berto getting the torch. Manny Pacquiao could have been that fighter of the decade to pass the torch. And these fighters are taking a safe way out. And Timothy Bradley, he may come in there and beat Manny Pacquiao. But no matter who wins, it's a safe way out. And it's damn sure a fight that Manny Pacquiao can win. It's damn near 60-40. Being that Manny Pacquiao is slightly the more full fighter, the more well-rounded fighter than Timothy Bradley. Although Timothy Bradley is a pound-for-pound type of guy. Now, me personally, I feel like this fight is 60-40, and I'm not giving y'all my opinions on who I believe is going to win. I have to see them train. I have to, you know, hear the whispers around the camps and see who's doing what and what Manny Pacquiao was doing. But personally, it is definitely a disappointment. I know Terrence Crawford, he earned that Manny Pacquiao fight. Fight of the year, he's earned that Manny Pacquiao fight. Every performance he's put up has been to ascend to the top. And him being a top-ranked fighter, this is going to be a problem. I see when it's time for Terrence Crawford to re-sign with Bob Arum, these are the type of shits that's going to make him question should he resign with Bob Arum, because Bob Arum should have did everything in his power to give Terrence Crawford this fight. I'm not saying it's going to be an easy fight for Terrence Crawford, but Bob Arum should have did all he could have done to give Terrence Crawford the opportunity to fight the biggest star in boxing today. And this is going to bite Bob Arum in his ass. If he's still around, you know, he's an old motherfucker. But, yeah, so if this is the fight, because I'm still holding hope that this fight is not going to go down. But if it is the fight, it's a disappointment. And even though I know there's a lot of Manny Pacquiao fans out there, I know y'all gonna be disappointed too. So don't come over here with the hate shit. Don't come over here with the hate shit. All I do is bring the motherfucking water to you motherfuckers. And that's it. Manny Pacquiao, Timothy Bradley 3 in April. Manny Pacquiao's farewell fight. Tim Bradley's payday. Everybody's happy, I guess, except for us. And we always getting the fucking short end of the stick. But these motherfuckers don't give a fuck about us. Manny Pacquiao don't give a fuck about y'all. Timothy Bradley, He's a fan favorite. He actually cares about what people think. So I love to hear what Timothy Bradley says about this. He probably gonna take the, well, it's not my decision route, but end of the day, make sure you subscribe to the channel. It's AJ Knows Boxing. Make sure you like the video if you like the video. Subscribe. I'll be here talking more shit. You know how I do. This is what I do. And I'm out. One.